Und damit willkommen zurück zu Greedfall. Ich würde sagen, wir reden mal mit
I'm
Petrus
happy you came to find me.
Und seine
Allow me to
Nebenquests
apologize once again. I should have spoken to you sooner, told you what I knew and not betrayed your trust.
Indeed, you should have.
As I said, I'd like to make up for it and help you find your family again.
How do you intend to do that?
As you now know, I knew your mother. We had trouble communicating at first, of course, but we gradually learned to understand one another. She was important in her village. Based on what I know today, I think she was a Dunaegad. She told me her name, Arelwyn, and told me about her family. She even gave me a pendant for you. You were only a child, so I gave it to Mrs. Desade for safekeeping.
She gave me a necklace when I went to say goodbye
Stimmt,
to her.
Das haben wir gekriegt.
She said it was a family heirloom. Did my mother tell you the name of her village?
No. But I'm sure the Nauts can help us. They were the ones who took your mother to the continent.
It was such a long time ago. How can I find out if they remember?
The Nauts record everything down to the gentlest breeze. They must have written something in a logbook somewhere. So, do you want to try and find out where you come from? Do you want to find your relatives?
Na klar.
Yes. All this is so new to me, but I suppose so, yes.
Let's go then.
Damit ist die Gruppe doch perfekt. Kurt und Petrus. Ich muss zugeben, ich habe jetzt eine ganze Weile nicht gespielt. Weil ich ewig weit vor. Voraufgenommen hatte. Ich muss mal selber kurz mit der Steuerung reinkommen. Was kriegen wir hin? Okay, wir haben hier das, den Schildzauber. Okay. Was war Rennen? Ah, A gedrückt halten. Gut.
Oh, it's you, Onomena.
Hast du was Neues für mich?
Bartirtum, do you want to see?
Okay.
You will always be welcome here.
Und ich nehme mal die Abgaben von dir mit. Weil ich so lieb bin. Ich habe dich gerettet, aber es ist trotzdem hier so Zollabgaben. Du weißt schon. Okay. Ich glaube, ich krieg's einigermaßen mit der Steuerung. Sagte er und kam es natürlich nicht hin. Ja, ich hatte nämlich jetzt ein bisschen mehr zu tun mit meinem Adventskalender erstmal. Aber. Ich glaube, der ist jetzt gerade ganz gut im Werden, sodass ich mir wieder eine Folge Greedfall aufnehmen kann. Wir wollen noch ein bisschen weiterkommen. Ich glaube, wir sind so knapp über die Hälfte des Spiels haben wir durch. Wird ein relativ langes Let's Play, also länger als Dragon's Dogma, was erstaunlich ist. So. Wir speichern mal, nicht vergessen.
Desarde, what can I do for you?
I have come to talk to you about a personal matter.
After what I revealed to you, I was sure you would come back to find me. What would you like to know?
You told me that I was born on one of your ships, of an islander captured on the island.
We'd like to know about this woman's origins.
I'm afraid I can't help you. I did not take part in those expeditions. And our old archives are far from here.
Archives.
Is there no one on Tirfredi who can help us? Please.
Please.
Very well. I do know an old captain who could perhaps help you out.
Where can he be found?
His ship is moored in the port of Hikmet, if I'm not mistaken. His name is Captain Lissandro.
Thank you for your help, Admiral.
Desarde?
Yes, Admiral?
Don't get too caught up in the past. That one in particular. Nothing good will come of it.
Whether or not we choose to get caught up in it, Admiral, the past always catches up with us. Sadly, I'm paying the price of this.
Okay. Ich glaube, ich bin einfach da. Aufstand. So, wir wollen Hikmet. Das heißt also, hier sind Matthias. Genau, Hikmet war die östliche Stadt. Ganz genau. Ja, mein Wohnsitz. Die Stadt war ja bisher die, die am wenigsten uns irgendwas gegeben hat. Ich bin mal gespannt, ob es diesmal anders ist. Oder ob jetzt durch die Hauptquest halt ein bisschen was freigeschaltet wurde.
Let us thank the enlightened that a captain who took part in these expeditions is right here on the island.
It is indeed a stroke of luck.
Sehen wir jetzt einen neuen Questgeber. Do not worry.
If his memory fails him, he may have kept his diary from that time.
Genau, wenn er kein gutes Gedächtnis mehr hat, kann sich daran noch erinnern über ein Logbuch-Archiv. So, dann mal nach Hikmet. Zum El Capitano, wenn er da noch lebt. Alter Kapitän.
Hello, Captain.
Well now, what fair wind blows you into port?
Hello.
Admiral Cabral advised me to speak to you about a matter of some concern to me.
The Admiral? Coming from a legate, I should have expected that. So?
You are the only one on this island that can help me.
Really? I think I understand. That's why your face looked familiar. The congregation is good at keeping its secrets, isn't it? This story is not a new one.
25 years. 25 years since the Nauts brought a woman who was captured on this island to Serene.
I remember. And yet it wasn't the first time. But on that occasion, a child was born.
So, you can understand why we'd like to learn where this captive came from.
Yes, yes. I have seen more than a few Nauts looking for their parents. But what have you got to do with all this?
I met that woman in Serene. I got to know her well.
Listen, it's not that I don't want to help you, but my memory is no longer what it was. I wasn't the captain at the time. I wasn't the one who decided where we moored the ship. So I don't see how I can help you find out where this woman came from.
Nur zwei Intuitionen, da müssen wir.
Do you need a little gold to jog your memory?
You're quite the merchant, aren't you? But since you're asking so nicely, I do actually need a new sail.
Here's your gold, Captain.
Perfect. My old boat thanks you.
Für 60 Gold.
Very well. I need to look in my old logbooks. I'm sure I'll find something. Wait for me here. I'll be an hour at the most. Here it is. I found my old logbook. There's a passage in it that would probably interest you. Your mother came from a village on the plains in the southeast of the island. I'm talking about a place where the bones of the whale are visible from the coast. I believe the natives call it Vignamri.
Thank you for this information, Captain.
It's nothing. I'm getting sentimental in my old age. Good luck to you.
So here you are on the verge of discovering your mother's village, of finding your own people. How do you feel?
I don't really know. I'm a little lost, I suppose. All of this is so new to me.
I understand. Mrs. Desade was loving. She raised you with tenderness. And today you learn she is not your real mother. I'm sorry.
Wir haben Aufzeichnung gekriegt. Der Kapitän hat uns in der Bucht im Südosten der Insel den Anker werfen lassen. An dem Ort, an dem die Kadaver von Walen zu sehen sind, wie es unsere Klienten wünschen. Ihre Soldaten sind von Bord gegangen. Das Wetter hält sich und der Captain befahl uns, die Brücke zu reinigen, während wir auf ihre Rückkehr warten. Die Soldaten sind zurückgekehrt, sie waren voller Blut und zwei von ihnen sind gestorben. Sie haben eine Eingeborene gefangen genommen und mitgebracht, eine Heilerin. Die Frau ist schwanger und wird bald einen neuen Nauten gebären. Tja, und das sind wir. So, ich gehe zur nächsten Karte, weil der Übergang ist. Bis gleich. So, ich bin im Dorf Vignamri angekommen. Ich würde sagen, wir fragen mal den Dorfältesten. Nachdem wir seine Hütte auseinandergenommen haben, natürlich.
To what do I owe the pleasure of your visit?
I recently found out that my mother came from your village.
Your mother was from Vignamri. Now I understand why your face seems so familiar to me.
Indeed. She was captured before my birth and sent to the continent.
She was called Arelwyn. Did you know her?
Of course. Everyone here remembers her kidnapping.
Could you tell me more about that?
I was not the head of the clan back then. It was a very long time ago. But I remember the village Danegad, kidnapped by the people of the sea. All our warriors set off to her rescue. But it was all in vain. Most of them died, including the one she loved. It was a dark day, in which our village lost its knowledge and strength in one blow.
So my father died too. Do you know if any members of my family are still alive?
Yes. Slan, your mother's sister. She then became our Danegad. She was never able to match her sister's talent. Too much knowledge had been lost. Arelwyn was a renowned healer across all of Tir Fradi. Taking her place was not an easy task.
It's not surprising that she was of interest to the congregation. They probably hoped she could help them find a cure for the Malachor. But all alone, far from the island. She was just a young, frightened woman who had lost all her powers.
Do you know where I can find my aunt?
You could try her house, but she's rarely there. She is an elderly woman now, and very much enjoys her own company. She doesn't speak much to me. But others here can probably tell you where to find her.
Thank you, Ulan.
Anything else?
Interessant, dass wir so schnell hier vorwärts kommen. Ich hätte nur gedacht, wir ein bisschen länger brauchen. So.
What do you think of the chief of your village?
He seems quite friendly compared to the others we've run into.
A bit too friendly, if you ask me. A little too concerned with pleasing the settlers.
And you think that's a bad thing?
He reminds me of myself when I was younger. And that's not a compliment. My fear is that he serves his own ambition. And this is often done at the expense of others.
Das war der, den wir schon kennengelernt haben.
Let's go and ask the inhabitants of the village if they know where to find her.
The islanders protect their Donegada. I don't know if they'll speak to some Renaixe.
Don't forget, you are one of them after all.
Wir hätten unsere Dame mitnehmen sollen.
Hello.
Renaixe. Do you need help, Renaixe?
Actually, yes.
Du Cloud und so hell.
I'm looking for the village Donegad.
And what do you want from her?
Ulan told me that she could help me to find someone.
Ulan must have wanted to play a dirty trick on you. There's no love lost between Ulan and the Danegad. She says that he loves the people from your island too much. But Ulan saved our village. Anyway, if you want to find her, try heading towards the western plains. I am not sure if she is there right now, but she likes going for walks there.
I'm extremely grateful.
da. Okay, ich würde euch mal mitnehmen auf die Reise, denn es wird lustig, wie ich jetzt erst mit der Kämpfer seit langem. Achso, und das obligatorische Schauen. Ja, extrem. Also, der Ulan ist zu nett zu den neuen Kolonisten.
There's a woman over there, surrounded by animals.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle. Truth and death to the others! Move away! Things are about to get dicey!
Thank you for stepping in. I don't understand what has happened. Usually these animals accept me. Something must have frightened them.
We are glad we arrived at the right time. We would have been very upset if something had happened to you.
Excuse me, but are you Slan, the Dnegad of Vignamri?
Yes, that's me. Were you looking for me?
Yes, we were. If you would allow us, we'd like to accompany you and tell our story along the way.
Very well. I will walk by your side.
This is the story we have pieced together.
I just can't believe it. Yet, if I think about it, your face reminds me of hers.
My mother. Or rather, the woman who raised me gave me this necklace.
Arelwyn gave it to me, to give to her child, and I passed it on to Mrs. Desade.
It looks familiar. Your father had given it to your mother when they bound. It's good that you are wearing it today. My poor beloved Arelwyn, who died far away from us all, and divorced Tirse. I still miss her so much.
She wanted me to help her die. But I was unable to do such a thing. Someone would have figured it out. I would have been sent back to Teleme, and I would have lost everything. So I watched her suffer. And one day she died.
Petrus, I cannot hold it against you for letting her live.
No. You don't understand. I loved her. I loved her, and I didn't even have the strength to end her suffering. She's the only woman I've ever loved.
I never would have guessed.
Everyone loved Arelwyn. She was marvelous. You cannot blame yourself, man of the light.
Man of the light.
What's more, you brought me her child. For that alone, she would forgive you if she were among us.
All is well now.
The child of Tir Fradi has returned home, and with him, the spirit of his mother. You are home, my Magum. Welcome.
Petrus, I wanted to thank you.
Thank me? Despite everything you know about me?
You may have been a bit cowardly in the past, to the point of letting the woman you loved suffer. You were manipulative, and you lied to everyone, including yourself. But thanks to what you've told me, I've been able to find my family and my origins. And for that, I thank you.
My child. What you're saying touches me more than you can imagine. At least I've done something good for once in my deceitful life. For you and for her. I hope the Enlightened will remember this when I stand before him.
Ruf plus 3, Petros. So, und mit der darf ich jetzt nichts machen. Schade. Aber mit Petros noch ein bisschen reden.
My dear child.
I'll see you later.
Take care, my...
Okay. Die hat erstaunlich wenig XP gebracht, die Quest. Was war denn als nächstes?